pour it through here until you see the water come out.
By measuring the concentrations of oxygen, we can understand whether there's more photosynthesis happening or net consumption by larger organisms.